Dolores. Right. Curtis.
1-2-1-2.
Thank you, mate. TJ.
1-2-1-2.
Lovely. Pablo.
1-2-1-2.
Wonderful. And Celeste.
From above. Oh.
My name is Victoria Stanway and I'm doing performing arts. I've been doing performing arts at college for the last 2 years. We're doing Sister Out, which is set in the 1970s, so we've done research into the era, and then we're doing a junior version which has a mixture of songs for all characters to sing and then a chance for us all to act. Yeah, it's definitely always things to learn when doing a performance and getting to know each other better when you do a show as well.
My name is Kyle Todd and I'm studying Performing and Production Arts. I've been studying Performing and Production Arts for the past 2 years. With a good part, I think it's probably something that tries to push me out of my comfort zone, so it's something that I'm completely different from myself. So in this show I'm playing a gangster who's obviously rough and dangerous, whereas I'm completely different, so that's quite fun for me to try and explore that. So Sister Act is a musical that's set in the 70s and it is about a singer called Dolores who is trying to become an up-and-coming performer, but she gets caught in the crossfire of quite a dangerous event, which is my character killing someone. So she has to hide in the nunnery, and it's kind of watching her develop herself and become less self-absorbed and more like selfless about with other people.
My name is Beth Davis and I'm studying a performing arts course at level 3. Yeah, I feel like I've really gained my skills and a bit more technique. I'm always more aware of how I can make things look more polished now. I feel like it's really made me think more about attention to detail, which I've also taken into my acting as well.